Our world is in trouble. People are hurting and angry. And they see insecurity rising, inequality growing, conflict spreading, and climate changing. The global economy is increasingly integrated, but our sense of global community may be disintegrated. Societies are fragmented, political discourse is polarized, and trust within and among countries is being driven down by those who demonize and divide. We are a world in pieces. We need to be a world at peace. Millions of people live under a shadow of dread cast by the provocative nuclear and missile tests of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. And within the DPRK itself, such tests do nothing to ease the plight of those who are suffering hunger and severe violations of their human rights. I condemn those tests unequivocally. And I call on the DPRK and all member states to fully comply with Security Council resolutions. The authorities in Myanmar must end the military operations, allow unhindered humanitarian access, and recognize the right of refugees to return in safety and dignity. And they must also address the grievances of the Rohingya, whose status has been left unresolved for far too long. Let us be clear. We do not only face a refugee crisis, we also face a crisis of solidarity. Every country has the right to control its own borders, but that must be done in a way that protects the rights of people on the move. Instead of closed doors and open hostility, we need to re-establish the integrity of the refugee protection regime and the simple decency of human compassion. With a truly global sharing of responsibility, the number of refugees we face can be managed.